salary of over $33 million, making him the second highest paid player in the NBA. But even Steph Curry's jaws got a drop when he hears about the massive endorsement deals LeBron's picking up from the likes of Samsung, Coca-Cola, and Nike. And when it comes to sponsors, well, King James, he gets the Krusty the Clown treatment.
He drove a dump truck full of money up to my house. I'm not made of stone.
If LeBron received a dump truck full of money, it probably would have driven up to his 35,000 square foot compound in Akron. But that's not the only mansion the dude's lived in. LeBron picked up a home in Miami's fashionable Coconut Grove neighborhood, and another in Brentwood, LA, an area so rich that the unofficial mayor was once this man.
One thing is curious to me, that these were side by side, which would indicate someone was bleeding from two sides of their body, I guess.
LeBron has a fleet of luxury vehicles, which includes a Ferrari F430 Spider, a Lamborghini Aventador, and a Porsche 911 Turbo S. Scroll through his Instagram, and you'll find he's also got a taste for fine wine, and spends hundreds of dollars per bottle. But LeBron doesn't spend all of his money on himself. He gave his high school sweetheart one killer engagement ring, valued over $300,000.
Wow.
And his annual donations to charities range in the millions. LeBron James had an estimated net worth of $275 million in 2016, according to Forbes. He's expected to bank a healthy $86 million in 2017 alone, and it may surprise you to learn that most of that is not coming from his NBA salary. Endorsements make up a huge chunk of his income, but he also earns money from investments, businesses, films, and television appearances, and as a Hollywood producer. The guy has expensive tastes, and he's definitely splurged now and then. But all in all, he's pretty good with his money. At least according to Wall Street's most famous investor, Warren Buffett, he once said of King James, "He's savvy, he's smart about financial matters. It's amazing to me the maturity he exhibits." I'm going to walk you through LeBron's financial come up, where he gets his money from, and how he spends it, here for you on The Rich Life. My name is Michael Crennan, and I got a question for you guys. What sport other than basketball did LeBron excel at during high school? The answer will be at the end of this video. Also, let me give a big shout out to SeatGeek for sponsoring this video. Now let's roll that intro. It's gorgeous.
If I share with you my story, would you share your part of me?
Was plucked straight out of high school and onto the Cleveland Cavaliers as the first pick overall in the 2003 NBA draft. He was named NBA Rookie of the Year and quickly rose to superstardom. He was an NBA All-Star in 2005 and every year since. He's a three-time NBA champion and a four-time NBA MVP. He's widely seen as the face of the NBA and has garnered no shortage of comparisons to Michael Jordan. But who's truly the greatest of all time? We may never know.
For real, homie. Huh? Fix your face.
LeBron is an original investor in Blaze Pizza and owns 11 franchises in Miami and Chicago. The chain was named the second fastest growing restaurant chain in America. He also owns a digital video company, Uninterrupted, which raised more than $15.8 million from Warner Brothers and co-owns the production company Spring Hill Entertainment. Add to that earnings from appearances on shows like Saturday Night Live, Mike and Molly, The Simpsons, and Entourage. So did you get the check I sent?
Yeah, I did.
Hope it was enough.
It was.
LeBron made his big screen debut in the 2015 film Trainwreck. So imagine that paid well. And he'll also take home a big chunk of change for Space Jam 2. Not just as an actor, but also as an executive producer. He also earned that credit on More Than a Game, The LeBrons, Survivor's Remorse, Becoming, Cleveland Hustles, The Wall, and an upcoming Muhammad Ali documentary. Point being, LeBron's got money coming in left, right, and center. Even when you factor in agents and management fees, taxes, business expenses, and the rent, he's still left with more money than I could wrap my head around. So how does he spend it? Well, King James has some pretty expensive tastes. I'll tell you all about them, but assuming that you are LeBron James, I bet you'd probably like to save some scratch the next time you book tickets for a Cavs game, or really any sporting or concert event. Here's how you do it. It's called SeatGeek. Boom! The This is the world's largest event ticket search engine. What they do is search all the ticket prices available on the web to find the absolute best seat at the best price. SeatGeek puts out a 1 to 100 score to let you know if you're getting a good deal or a bad one. Green means good, red means bad. Now, because you guys have all been amazing subscribers, truthfully, I got you a $20 back deal when you use the promo code FAMOUS. So go and use it now. A link is down below. All right, now it's time for the fun part, what LeBron spends his money on. For starters, he's got a pretty impressive shoe collection. But with his hookups at Nike, you gotta figure he gets his kicks for free. But the same can't be said for his wine collection. And he frequently posts about the bottles he drinks on Instagram. $1 million on the mansion and the 35,000 square foot compound. The 19-room house features 6 bedrooms, 8 bathrooms, 6 half
back for 3.
Leaving after next year, what does that say about me?
And I spend a life 50-50. Please proceed with caution, shooters. They be right with me. 21 bad bitch, cute face, and some nice titties. Sending 500 on a Saint Laurent jacket. Yeah, bitch, be careful when you dumping your action. Bitch, I ain't no sucker, I ain't cuffing no action. Nah. The streets raise me, I'm a whole bastard. I bought a Rari just so I can go faster.
Sure.
Niggas trying to copy me, they plan catch up. 21. I might pull up in a ghost, no. I've been smoking gas and I got no ass. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. Yeah, 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 in my bank account. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 shooters ready to gun you down.
Yeah,
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 ready to gun you down. Not for real, dawg. 21, straight up out the 6. Now I got a house in here, dawg. 21, wanna see about it, nigga, get your kill, dawg. Whack, wanna tweet about me, nigga, get your kill, dawg. Well, dawg, I'm a real dawg. You a little dawg. Be a dawg, wanna be a dawg. Chasing meals, dawg. Don't ride in your bitch like O'Neal, dawg. Shots I shoot like Reggie Mills, dawg. Chop a sting you like a eel, dawg. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. M's in my bank account. Yeah, 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 in my bank account. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 shooters ready to gun you down. Yeah, 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 ready to gun you down. Ruler clips. Send a ruler hit, pull up on your bitch. She say that I got a ruler dick. Spray your block down, we not really with that rura shit. Glock caught now, I don't really get no fuck by who I hit. Yeah, yo bitch, she get jiggy with me. Keep that ziggy with me. Bitch, I'm Mad Max, you know I got Ziggy with me. Keep a Mad Max, case a nigga wanna get busy with me. Rory Mad Black, and I got a Bentley. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. Yeah, 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 in my bank account. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 shooters ready to gun you down. Yeah, ready to gun you down.